swallowed. Now I'm the fool while you're breaking rules. Hello guys, 皆さんこんにちは。阿巴嘎巴嘎木斯达，萨拉姆新教，大家好。哎，你好，是又来我的 corner club。Good at talk, prevent and hold on。Yep, we back to Mewfall live stream again. Okay, let's check it out. How it's gonna look like for today gameplay. Okay. Give me about 300.Ah, we have one right hand player here. How many players that's not online?I got Momotani. Ren Moni. dafür? Inferno. For dragon, we are not ready yet. Okay, let's check how many players not only get one. 2, 3. to attack a blue mob. Wrong here? Angasio Mixian TV. Get a lot that don't understand. Extra damage. PvP extra damage and monster extra damage. We'll be right back. I'm not sure do we have enough DPS for Glen for challenge again. Here's my gear. For upper list, depend on do you plan to chain class. If you don't plan to chain, I feel like this one is more better. Oh my god. Yeah, I gotta show later. After this one. This player, they're gonna have their own strategy and play style. Okay, let me show you. Which one is good to prep? Okay, for ring, it's gonna good for overall. Okay, you can chain class to magic class or other class. Most players who play sorcerer, they're gonna prep ring first because you can transfer to any class. For this one, we're gonna skip. Okay, this one, physical attack and critical. Okay, this one also good necklace. If me, I'm going to grab this one and this one. This one better if you're asking me. If you need MP, this one more better for me. I don't need MP. Ring gonna more better because we have physical attack. All attack damage, okay. This one is very cool. All attack damage and boss attack damage, boss. Okay, overall, this one more better. If you have high critical damage and with critical bad, okay. If you critical a lot, this one also help, okay, to make your critical every time. Depend on your stats sometimes. Okay, 150. Cool to go. Okay, ready now. Any plan to make your character NFT? No, I don't plan. Okay, until I feel I don't have time to play. Current, I only play 2 games, Black Desert Mobile and this one. And 792 only see me active. Now I'm going to spend another 1 or 2 hours on Lost Ark. Okay, if I enjoy Lost Ark, maybe I'm going to go active on this game. Because we cannot run this game and when play Lost Ark, they have ND. Cheat system, okay. For next week. I don't have time to play a lot of character. That's why I only have this character. I just want to play for fun. Normally I can buy a better character, but it's not fun anymore if you buy other character that already have other faucet. Just want to keep process. I'm not sure how far I can go. Normally I target with around level 100 and full epic gear. Okay, that's what my target. Epic gear and full epic spirit. Okay, if this game enjoyable than before, maybe we going to keep playing until I get a legendary gear or something. And this day Hydra Prime drop a lot. Oh my god. I bought around 38 and now only 19. I lose a lot from Hydra coin. Because I still stick my coin. Stick event. It's very close. Next week we can grab one more epic spirit. Oh, what just happened? One hit kill. How much critical damage for this character? 1 to 8%. It's very low. 1 to 8%. Still low, still low. Because I don't have a critical rank and critical damage bad yet. Or spirit yet. I got love around 200% or 150% plus. And don't use critical damage stone yet. I hate this one hit kill. Oh my god, another one is here. They need to re-enter. I hear Craig the Brian drop a lot. Only 40 plus, right? Yes, 20 million left. Go to this one room valley. Oh, okay, thanks for info, thanks for info. Yep. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, near that. This day gonna act more on Lost Art. Another 10 and next one of the eggs. $80k plus. Peaceful mode. Yep, Lost Ark. Even though they list for Seed region, they already have near 1 million player, okay, online in same time. Around 3 to 4 hours ago, still have around 800k player. That's online. It's very high number. That makes a good sign for the developer. A game company for players who love to play MMORPG. That means we still have a lot of people that enjoy MMORPG. Okay, as first most player thought, MMORPG already dead. It's like Lock Song, okay? It's like Lock Song, it's already dead, and now it's EDM. And now most games aiming on first person shoot game and survival game like PUBG, Free Fire, and mobile game. Now MMORPG back to top game again, because a lot of big game company change MMORPG game to gacha game like Lineage W, Lineage 2M, most based for gacha character. That make a lot of player not interesting about MMORPG. Okay, now for global region, they start interesting on MMORPG game again. That's good sign. After they release a new war, it's still like 2 weeks or 3 weeks. I have no idea about Lost Ark. How many weeks is going to stay with 500k player? Yep, just hope MMORPG coming back. If MMORPG coming back, just mean a lot. Game company will start develop MMORPG again. Normally I got love game like Guild War, okay, I'm waiting for Guild War 3. Guild Wars 3, War of Warcraft, new version, okay, with new engine. For Linnet, I feel like they already moved to other map. Okay, they already joined Gacha game for Linnet. No hope for Linnet. A lot of Russian player said Linnet. Linnet no hope because it changed to Gacha game. We need more game like Lord Ask, okay, Lord Ask or New War. Guild War, War of Warcraft, new version. That's very interesting. But if you noted who play MMORPG this day, most of them are around 25 to 30. 25 to 30. For player around 15 to 20, they love to play mobile game or first person. Shooting game like survival game, PUBG, Free Fire, Call of Duty Mobile. For MAR4 still success last 2 months ago, okay, they have around 1 million players play in the same time in global. That includes PC and mobile version, around 1 million for MIR4. That's why they have many subs. Bro Bramit, after the doing something about Drago, they're doing something about Drago and they cannot remove bot from Valid. That's make a lot of players quick and not happy about it because it's very hard to get Darksteel that time for low level player. Okay, if you cannot get Darksteel, that means you need to buy from market. From doing credit, it's very low number to gain Darksteel, and you cannot upgrade your gear, cannot craft better gear. That's make a lot of new player quick that time. Yeah, many of them are bought. Agreed. If they do something with bot, this game gonna very success. Most player need Darksteel to craft gear, especially low level player who just start play this game. Okay. Next week, 278. Today alone, I gain around 48. You carry the world across your shoulders. Okay, once again. For me, I still need another 100 epic material for this steel near 10 prep. What I need this one and this one. Already run out, even green color already run out. Need to mine again. Need to mine off again. Okay, EXP buff! Only one? Oh my god, only one is balloon. Okay, the Nikki. Just do what I want. Powder, powder. Yep, that's what I plan. That's what I plan for. For this one, gonna be X Drago. This one I save for X Drago. Okay, I going on to use untrackable only. Untrackable only. Near 2 Hydra. Okay, that's I spend. Okay, 17 Drago left. 0? Septeria. Yeah, bought around 35 or 38, I don't remember. If they only have one coin, it's gonna be more better. Just make game coin. And you can use this coin for all game. That's gonna be epic, believe me. Okay. Sip. Okay, let's process today what we are going to process for this character. I remember I already run out of energy. How to check my energy? And not this one? Which one? I forgot. Yeah, we may also drop to 1 by 5 by 5 now. Click the blast. Oh, here. Energy 41k left. It's very low now. Oh, 30k. Real? I gained 30k. That's a lot. Okay, let's do some potential. Steel bond. 55k. Okay, look like no one joined. Real? Okay, let's check other. Oh my god, only one player. Craig is one. Too bad they're going to remove Beba from Thailand. Next month. That's gonna another annoy for me. I use PayPal to buy game from Steam. Clear left. Do you use VPN on Lost Ark? Yep. I am feeling lonely and I want a minute to end the ride.
in too slowly. Were those gonna lift me up this time? You were the only one who got me tripping up inside. All the words you told me, I'm reading something different from your eyes. See you for moving even up there.
Ah, our server. Don't see in what though. After server transfer open. We have some friend that's whole village in other server. Maybe I'm gonna join them later. Because I don't have much time to farming. Most of the time I just AFK. Okay. If we have war, it's not good to AFK for sure. That's gonna be annoying. Okay, if someone keep kill you, will you AFK? Okay, this one, after this one, AFK plus Lost Ark later. I have no idea, this guy don't join clan, maybe developer account or something. Yeah, this guy. Are they a will? Maybe the robot or Tesla here? Or they have three? Yarrow Spirit. game like that, if they open castle wall every two weeks, it's gonna more better. For solo transfer, every 2 weeks it's gonna okay. For top up player, they just need to burn down other clan from other server. That's gonna more fun. In our server, it's a little bit hard to take down the China clan. They have China 1, 2, 3, 4. And other align from top 2, top 4, and top 5. It's a little bit hard to take the China clan down from our server. If top 2 and top 3 clan try to take down top 1 clan, it's gonna be more fun, believe me. They're gonna have a lot of drama there. In our server, we don't have war will. Okay, before they have a clan from Thailand trying to take down China clan. But look like they have quite strong align. If let me guess, with their sub-clan and align, they have around 300 players to 400 players. Okay, most of them are top 500 power score. For top 100 player, 80% or 90% coming from them. It's not that easy to take this clan down from this server. In case we have around 50 player or 100 player coming from other server to take this clan down, this can happen. Yep, they also have a lot of player. I want to hear they have community. They control like 10 server plus already. They have community for that. Some player do like business. Okay, some player do like business. They invest a lot on character. After that, they control valid. Then they keep sell dark steel or drago. Let's craft something. Oh, this one. This is called very expensive. this one we got a crab letter. Until we were 85. Okay, rare speed pop. Okay, rare tomb. Okay, let's combine one epic spirit. Twelve combined to go. The Nivor spirit to go. And another one from this epic statue. 22. This one, fire pressure in the wallet. But with bit brain, okay, you gonna fight this one as well? It's very close to crab epic gear. Fifty-five this one, around 110, and this one around 9. Beautiful. For this one, I better farm from daily Lepis quest.
Realize there must be more to life than this, reaching for the stars.